All right, guys, this is the iRacing NASCAR Fixed B Class Series, and I'm driving the Ford Mustang. I've had to lower my graphics quality down quite a bit because of the new build. I don't know what they've done, but I'm getting frame rate drops like you wouldn't believe. So I've lowered my graphics a little bit. Hopefully it's not so bad that it turns people off of this channel. This track. I did a race earlier. I guess I just wasn't expecting the dive bombers. It's a B-class series. I thought that the racing would have been a little bit better than the truck series, but I've actually had better truck races here because there weren't as many dive bombers. But here, the guys will just dive to that bottom line, knowing that they can't hold it because the outside line is the line with the grip. So, we're going to see how we do here. I'm hoping for a good result, starting second. And I qualified second. So, out of all the guys that qualified, I think there was 10 people that qualified. I was second fastest, so. Hopefully get a good result. If not, it'll be because somebody ran into me from behind. All right. And these races are so much longer than the Truck Series races. My God. I wasn't able to record my last race because my graphics drivers had to update, and they don't allow you to cancel the update. So, if you don't update them, it won't record. Drives me crazy. Hate it. It's a forced update. NVIDIA GeForce Experience. Tells you gotta update. If you don't update, it won't record. My paging file's going haywire right now.
Hey, Bubba, come to the green. You're gonna be lining up behind the one.
All right, clean race. Here we go.
All right, boss man, pace cars off. Be ready. Ready, green flag. Pit road is open.
That was dirty.
Inside. Still inside.
13 did a false start.
Still there.
That's
clear,
dirty.
Clear. Hey, looky there. Let's get him.
Some frame drops. I hate it.
That pit wall wouldn't have been there. You would have had that.
Alright, here we go. Did not pit for tires. I don't think anybody else did either. And I'm hoping the 13 doesn't try any...
I didn't hit any... I mean, my shit just splashed out.
Try any stupid games again this time.
Lean them up real good. Get behind the one.
I think it's because I was using that IPv6.
Green. The road is open.
Well, I don't believe that. Must have done something.
Inside. Still there. Clear low.
Never heard of a league kicking somebody out because they were too fast. The league I'm a part of is getting ready to do some B-class races. PrecisionRacingLeague.com if anybody's interested.
They want to be kicked out.
They run a B-class in a,
yeah, man, keep it up.
In a league.
Keep it in front of you. Get them.
Yellow, setups. Yellow. Good Lord with them.
Wow, I don't know how I can do that.
All right, guys, getting ready to go racing here again.
Once again,
I did not pit for tires.
All right,
looks like you're going to be lining up behind.
I'm still getting frame drops, and it drives me crazy. If anybody can tell me what that is, let me know. Because I've dropped all the way down to 720p and turned a bunch of stuff off.
Race cars off, be ready. Green flag. Pit road is open. Inside. Go there. Looks clear, clear, clear.
Wow, and they gave you, they revoked your cat just for that?
Probably not. Well, you said he didn't do anything kicked out of that league.
Takes more than that to get banned from chat.
Oh my God! I hate it when people keep talking. Anyway, nobody pitted for tires again. I'm hoping we get more than a few laps going here. This is getting kind of crazy.
Pace cars off. Be ready. Be ready. Reflex. Outside, you're clear.
Tires feel like they still have plenty of grip because we've been running most of these laps on under pace speed. So.
That mark.
Can you hear your spotter, buddy?
Steven, you're overdriving it, brother. Who is it?
Lines on the corners, those are lines. So if there's a guy below you, don't go below your line. Hey, no harm, no foul. I'm just trying to, you know, let me make you a better racer. Sorry.
Sideways up the middle.
Okay, I believe you. calm down, bro.
Caution's out. Caution's out.
Oh, my God, with the cautions.
Really doing a great job, man. We'll keep working on this thing for you. How you doing inside there? You feeling okay? Pit road is closed.
All right, getting ready to go racing here.
Not only that.
And I'm starting from the lead. Expecting some dive bombers.
We'll
have to see how I do.
Yeah, you would have all of that.
Probably got some guys behind me with new tires on, but my tires feel fine so far. I'll have to see how big of a difference it makes.
Fun little try, though.
Yeah, it is.
Line up your cars off. Be ready. Ready, ready. Green flag, green flag. Come there, take a bait.
Just gotta remember, drive it my way, not theirs.
G is 5.
Oh, come on.
Save it some fuel whenever you can, bud. Closed.
Yeah.
Line up behind the same car.
Some of you, man. Chill. Long run.
Alright, here we go. Starting again.
Get a little jump on the restart here, man.
Can't get
Now the spotter's telling me it was actually the two car that never checked up and ran over everybody.
Go like hell.
I thought it was number 5, but I was looking at my rear mirror, but now I think about it, the two did almost run me off.
Be ready.
The ages came off the exit and got off the wall a little bit, and then everyone fell down.
I'm getting frame drops.
Oh, come on now. What the hell is that?
Don't come down on me. No need to come down on me. Tension's not real cool.
I don't think he did.
I did, man. He got in there real hot and washed right up into me.
Look at your tension. Okay, here we go.
Oh, I'll give you the damn spot, brother. Hell, ain't no big deal to me, man. Don't tear me all to hell.
Go ahead, take it,
man. There you go. Inside. Still on the inside. Clear low.
Oh, come on,
good
man.
Good job, man. Coming halfway this time.
They're all washing up in you. Everybody you pet, you're next to.
Inside. Clear.
Yeah, man. Just trying to be cool.
Go
drops, damn it.
Working the bottom. Clear low. You'll get by.
I was really worried about doing a race here, but it's so flat. I'm not very good at these flat tracks, but I practiced the hell out of it. And see, it's paying off here. It seems to be so far. I never changed the tires. I hope they hold out to the end of the race. Boy, saving my tires really paid off. I can't believe this.
I finally gave up, man. I was like, well, they're going to use me as a brake. I was getting the back.
Up on lap traffic here, this can make things interesting. Okay, the leader just disappeared. I can't see him.
I don't know.
No, he's just blinking
in and
out.
Run your line and pull away. Looking good.
No, he's gone, man.
Yeah, 10-4, you assume the lead, bro. Crash.
Yeah, he's probably put his fist through his monitor by now.
20 laps to go, man. 20 laps to go.
But y'all good with the engine?
Oh, I'm not complaining.
Poor old Mark. Sort of belt at an unacceptable level. Because it needs to fire at the internet. Nurse that baby to win. Everybody ought to try it one lap, man. Back those corners up and watch your lap time get better.
My tires are really starting to show.
Oh, we got a record. Record in three.
Poker on the bottom.
Guys behind me are fighting now, looks like. I don't have much fight to put up if they get up here. My tires are really going off. I've saved them pretty well, so they're not horrible yet. But they're definitely not as sticky as they used to be.
Good, brother.
10 laps to go.
Is these the A cars or the B cars?
B.
10-4. Plan to go, James. Drive her off straight, bro. Old Bart, he's back. Poor old fella. You're a copy, Mark.
This is really taking some focus. I'm on the same tires I started with. This just goes to show, when you hate a track, the best thing to do is practice your heart out on it and learn to love it. I don't even want to look at the laps right now. I'm so nervous about screwing up.
5 to go this time.
Just hitting my marks.
That's the lap car. I'm talking to him now. Call. Fellas, we have got a very, very difficult official this week, so make sure we're minding our P's and Q's.
Close.
Looks like you'll be lining up behind the 13.
We got one more lap.
All right, buddy. Line up behind the safe car.
Unless we got a delayed green. Like somebody just stops on the track.
Open.
Have you got your win here yet, James?
I don't think so.
I believe you're about to get one, though.
This will actually be my second race in the B car, so thank you.
Heck yeah, man. Keep up the good work, though.
I appreciate it.
Who brought that caution out?
I don't know, probably the same people have been driving me up in the damn wall.
We got a lap car coming to your outside.
There goes Mark Bratcher.
Woo!
I believe you're right, because when I came off the turn back there, he was coming off the damn grass.
So, would it make you guys sick if you knew that I never pitted for tires?
You're behind the 17.
No, wouldn't make me sick at all, man. Made me think you're a lot better driver.
Yeah, I was thinking that if you went in or not, but I kind of got brought in my mind that when we went in, you didn't go. Good job, man. Good job.
Heck yeah, dude. That's saving your tires, not overshooting the turns and running into your buddy on the outside. And it'll pay off. I wish I'd have stayed out with you, James.
Yeah, me too. I wouldn't have gotten in all that mess with the 8.
Yeah, me and you do, man. I know it. I won't pit no more.
That's right. Thanks for telling us, James.
Close. Two to go.
Pitting was obviously the biggest mistake I made. Leading the laps and then pitting and then getting caught up in that.
You ain't gonna make nobody mad, and you're gonna win or run in the top 5 for sure. And your tires should be somewhere around 90%. Let me know if I'm right or wrong, James.
This race is over.
Yeah, James, I didn't get tires either. Good run, brother. That's nice.
Definitely let me know what the tire wear was on you, James.
Yeah, that was good running there, Tim.
That was good respect there, too, Paul. Appreciate it, brother. Good running.
Yeah, it was fun, Kent. Couldn't crack you.
And my happy boys there, pretty good drivers, man.
So you're paying on the AT&T, Mark. Packet loss or low latency?
White flag.
Too much porn.
Good win, James. Congrats, man.
Appreciate it. Everybody that raced me clean up here, I appreciate that too.
Yeah, good one, James. Good job. Tough luck there, Mark.
Yeah, Mark.
Quality go through the roof or your latency?
Mark got screwed. Yeah, Mark, you got screwed, man. I was calling out to you to let you know that I couldn't see you, so I didn't know where you were. But then I realized you were gone.
But he sends his thanks.
I'll write a thank you letter to your ISP if you'll send it to me.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I can't. When it happened to me, it's my packet loss. Just goes through the roof. My latency stays okay.
Let me get a read on that tire wear, Jay.
All right, let me get around here and pit.
Great job, spotter. Good job, buddy. We'll see you guys in victory lane.
Oh,